It's Next Generation Night, which means Bieber jerseys and a cameo from the man himself. He's by far the biggest celebrity Leafs fan right now, but not the first star to support the blue and white. Of course, there was this iconic David Letterman photo. I'm not sure if he's a fan, but he looks good in the blue and white. Mike Myers, of course, and Mini-Me, always dropping in the Maple Leafs references to Austin Powers. And Russell Crowe, apparently a Penguins fan, but they shot Cinderella Man at the old Maple Leaf Garden, so he's been known to wear the blue and white.